On the next articulate, Tori Marchioni reports on how Olivia Laing's writing explores the aspects of life that are most difficult to put into words. Bill Fontana finds musical potential in everything. And great anguish can fuel great creativity, but Merrill Garbus of the indie pop project Tune-Yards vowed to stop punishing herself. Join us for the next articulate.